ABC 10 News Sunrise starts right now.
Breaking overnight, police now naming one of the victims in a deadly shooting in Central Falls. Christina Vitale joins us live with new details in the investigation.
Changing course, why some are accusing the McKee administration of sending mixed signals over the statewide vaccination mandate for healthcare workers.
Plus, we're tracking some rain showers over the next 3 days, but right now we are completely dry and you'll only be dodging a few raindrops over the next few days. Coming up, I'll let you know exactly when you can expect it today.
And sharing her story, a young Rhode Islander tells us about her near-death experience at Yellowstone National Park, how she says she found the strength to make it out alive. As we say good morning, thanks for waking up with us on this Wednesday. Happy hump day, everyone. We are transitioning into a new season just a few hours away now. Unbelievable.
I know, it really is. I'm Tamara Sacharczyk in for Allison. Clearly, I'm so excited to be here that I tried talking over you.
That's okay. It's not the first time it's happened to me.
He's used to it. But like you just said, the big news of the day, fall is here. Soon. Goodbye, yeah, summer.
Very excited. Our fall equinox is today, technically at 3:21. So that